Well, Greeneville High School's principal resigned effective immediately. A release shows Martin McDonald stepped down this morning. Greeneville City Schools thanked McDonald for his service and wished him well in his next position. The district says the search for a new principal will begin this week, but in the meantime, Jeff Townsley will serve as interim.